1. Now where we left off. Oh, yeah. There you go. Jesus Christ. Shooting this guy here ought to be quite something, isn't it? Right. Newsflash! A huge city mine crawler is headed straight for Livingston, Scotland! Ugh, they're gonna destroy all the scotch. I better stop them. So, copying. There we go. I kind of remember how things work. Nice. Just giving me everything on the ship, just to let them perish out the way. Sure, that's not a dick move at all. I'm giving them a dick move. By the way, I don't mean to insult, but you know, looking back at these graphics like this, parents scream at you like, why don't you just go do what you're doing? At the trash, I'm having you take out the doctor alone. And stuff like that. But not necessarily this time there's been a voice by you now. Shit. By the way, yeah, I can sprint too. There you go. Hey! What up? Snap your head off. Let's see how you like it. Bones airstrike. What do you mean, bone airstrike? Doesn't matter, I guess. I'm kind of confused about all that. Dick. I already got rid of it. Jesus Christ, what's happening? Dick, what do you mean to me? Well, they fucking deserve it, in my opinion. Right. Sure there was something more than that. How the hell that thing does, but does it seem like I have any option? I don't think so. You know what? There's actually a machine gun. Let's see over there. I'm gonna do a round and shite. I don't think. I hope I didn't fuck this one up. I never played this game, so I have no clue what am I supposed to do. Oh! Oh fuck! That felt good. Yeah. Let's snap your head off. That's totally gonna be a good idea. Lost a fraction of a time just without that baloney. Well, in my opinion... dummy decoy. So that's what they have their, thing around their neck. Use the parachute. Fascinating, actually. I never knew, I mean, that... What the hell? What the hell, that thing? Kind of fine, though, but I'm glad I shot the shit out of it. And as if that was enough, I mean, there's even another one down there. Am I supposed to do something with it? I don't think so. I have no clue, actually. This is the highest I can go here for now. Glass door is unbreakable. Shite then. At least I landed safely. Right there. Dick.
Over here, I need some time, please.
pushed me way too far this time. I'm a tornado. Died. Right. Right, so I took care of other spawners. Yeah, that ain't the way. That ain't the way to do things here. Drones too.
Thank you.
no clue what the hell that, those two things are. And nothing but little itty bits, itsy bitsy pieces. Motherfucker. Everywhere to get my bearings. Right, so now what? It ain't the way. So yeah, I killed the two guys over here. Now what? The mini of this thing here. I don't have a time of you, lady. Otherwise, you know the entire city is gonna burn down and I'm gonna have to revert the save here. Underwater on the outside too. I have so many questions in such a small time, but I'm sprinting like a motherfucker. Have to jump. What? Yeah, this will work. Oh, what? This will? Okay. Is this part of world or what? This guy looks like Plankton. Just smash into something. Whatever it is, I better get a move on. Thank you. What the hell? Yeah, Plankton just got very good stuff. Okay, that's how you wanna do it, huh? Gotta love, you know, Dr. Fluke Hawkins' old appearance. It looks like it's either made for a cartoony or it's absolute low-polygon nightmare. Oh well. So that I wouldn't go home with all the bagging a few heads, huh? Nice. Of course. Sure. There. Kirkcaldy, Scotland, huh? Well, those aliens sure got a fascination with Scotland, I guess. But hey, I hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. As I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time, and until then. You know, just giving it a day. Oh, shite. Sworn I just fixed this thing the other day. And that game just broke on me. Maybe you're too heavy, I don't know. But hey. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did, yeah. I'm looking forward to the next one, so I'll see you guys next time until then. If the damn thing didn't work, maybe now it will. But then again, it's an old game, so, you know, give it a bit of a... Have a patience with it. Boom, already.